tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roni, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story.
Let me tell you.
Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales.
Hey, Jack. The guy who rides Lightning Patrol is going to be at the comic book store and... Jack? Hey, Jack, wanna go? Yes, no, maybe, hello?
Hi, Roni.
Hi, Jack.
Hi, from both of us, Shelly.
Jack can't talk. What's wrong?
New game. I guess it's really fun.
Hey, hi, guys. My mom got me a harmonica. Want to hear something?
Yeah.
Jack, you want to hear a song?
New video game.
I think Jack's too busy to talk.
It's called Elephant Quest. Jack's on level 20. When did you get the new game, Jack?
Wow, those must be amazing elephants.
Jack!
Jack, wait!
Wake up!
Something?
Huh? Mandy and Rooney just stopped you from getting hit by a car.
Yeah, thanks, guys. See ya.
He is possessed. Like in my book of horror stories.
Yeah, possessed by a game.
He's a game zombie.
It's going to be okay. He's heading for the treehouse.
We can talk to him there.
Yeah, he's probably got something planned for all of us.
I don't think Jack has any plans. I think he just wants to play that game.
This isn't any fun.
He's just sitting there like a rock that beeps.
I miss him.
Is it okay we are talking about him like this?
He doesn't even know we are here.
It's a nice day out and Jack's missing it. He might as well be sick in bed playing that game.
I'm not giving up on Jack. There's got to be a way to get his attention.
Leave it to me.
Aha!
And then Captain Zan saw the wormhole. This was his only chance to evade the evil droogs of the Lustian constellation. But the droogs positioned their feet between Zan's ship and his target, a wormhole to the Beta Galaxy. Zan knew he had to take drastic action. Don't you want to know what happens next? Jack! Captain Zan is in trouble! You like Captain Zan! You don't want him captured by the droogs, do you?
Yes! Level 99!
I can't believe Mandy can play that loud!
I can't believe Jack doesn't hear it!
That's it. That's everything I've got.
Then it's up to me. Nothing. He doesn't even notice.
Let me try. Can that thing hold a bowling ball? Because that's what it's going to take to get Jack's attention.
Score! You know, this is a pretty good game. You could call it Attack Jack.
I've got an idea. We need another game.
Jack? Hey, Jack! Jack!
Oh, hey, Shelly. What's up?
Can I play one level of your game? Please? My birthday's coming up and I might get one.
Okay, but just one level. I'm on level 35 and I...
Jack, have you seen this book on games?
No, but I'll look at it later, okay? Shelly has my... Hey, where did Shelly go?
Well, she's not here.
Mandy! Mandy!
Oh, hi, Jack. I didn't hear you.
Did you see Shelly? She has my game.
Yeah, she went that way.
Maybe she went to Susie's.
I'm coming with you.
Hey, wait for us, Jack!
Hey, guys. Here for a snack?
No, we're looking for Shelly. She has my video game and I was in the middle of a game.
What Jack's saying is, have you seen Shelly?
You just missed her. She was helping me with the oatmeal raisin cookies. Aha!
They look delicious!
It's yogurt frosting. She made one for each of you.
It says Rooney in frosting.
This one's for you.
Mine has my name on it too. Mandy!
And this very special one is for Jack.
This isn't my name. It's a
picture of Jet Dog.
That's your favorite comic book character, Rooney.
Jet Dog on my cookie. She was thinking about comic books. Shelly went to Billy's comic store. Thanks for the cookie, Susie. Come on, guys. Billy!
Hey, kids, what's up?
Was Shelly here?
Yeah, she was over there checking out the new Jet Dog.
Aha! I was right. Shelly came in here and
was reading Jet Dog.
But she didn't read all of it. She stopped reading at this page and left. Jet Dog puts out the fire in a burning building.
Isn't that nice? The firefighters and their fire dog are thanking Jet Dog.
That's it. Shelly saw this in the comic and
went to visit Frank and Spot.
Huh? Frank! Hey, Frank!
Hey, kids! What's going on?
Was Shelly here?
Oh, yeah. She stopped by and played with Spot. Fed him some dog biscuits, which he loves.
Do you think Spot could find her?
Spot's got a pretty good nose. Why don't you take him for a run?
Thanks.
Spot! Huh?
This can't be right. This is where we started. Shelly, you're here and we were searching for you all over.
Hi, Jack. What took you so long?
Aha, now I get it. You guys set this whole plan all together, right? You set this whole game, didn't you?
Well, yeah. You weren't even talking to us.
We missed you. You were just playing that game.
So we thought we would make a game which we all could play. Here's your game.
No, thanks. That's not as much fun as this game. But it's my turn now. I'm taking Spot back to the firehouse. I'll leave you a clue there. It's up to you guys to find me, okay?
Jack! Welcome back!
Thanks, guys. It's nice to be back.
I want to tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse and
that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly and I fix stuff.
I am Rooney and I love reading.
And I am Mandy and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
I wanna tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where adventure every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roni, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story.
Let me tell you.
Treehouse.